This room in the Madison County Jail is referred to as the Octagon. And behind these doors are where the current inmates live. With the expansion in place, this wall will no longer be here, which gives inmates a greater chance to escape, and that worries the officials. Right here is the recreational area, so to give you some perspective, the Octagon leads to this recreational area, which means the Octagon leads to the recreational space, and officials are now calling this the Red Zone.